Hey, indie filmmakers, Griffin here. I just wrapped production of a freelance assignment in Tokyo, Taipei, and Singapore, and I've been using my ZUN crane to stabilize many of the shots. Today, I'll show you the DIY modification I made that makes this handheld gimbal much easier to travel with. You should know that on my first shoot with this three-axis gimbal, it broke. Back in December 2017, I filmed this behind-the-scenes project for Panasonic. I love the steady shots I captured, but in the middle of the shoot, one axis came loose, and it stopped working. So now, with my second ZUN gimbal, I'm trying to be extra careful. It comes with a hard-sided plastic case, but I don't like traveling with the extra carry-on. So to arrive in Asia, I packed the foam inside my suitcase. But this padding requires that I remove the batteries, so it's not a useful way to transport the gimbal during a shoot. First, I've added an Arca-type quick-release plate and a thumb screw, which makes switching from gimbal to tripod a lot faster. Adjusting the position of the quick-release plate is also a fast way to rebalance the camera when I switch to a heavier lens. After balancing my GH5 camera, you'll notice that I've extended the arms so far that they can't fold up. In fact, they smash into each other, and I worry about trying to carry this thing around during a shoot. Two things I always have on a shoot are gaffer tape and slices of rubber. I use these under tripod heads or anywhere I'm screwing two metal objects together and I don't want them to move. Using gaffer tape, I've installed rubber padding to protect both sides of this contact point. And finally, using a long Velcro cable tie I got at a computer hardware store, I can wrap this whole thing up so it doesn't really flop around. I guess it swings around in circles, but that's actually not a problem for me. Now I can shove this thing in a backpack or hang it, and it's ready to use in seconds. I hope my experience with the ZUN Crane V2 helps you travel a little lighter with your gimbal. Let me know in the comments if you have any questions. Thanks for watching.